With the situation in Ukraine at flashpoint following recent developments in Crimea, military recruitment centers in Kiev are seeing a lot of footfall. Though only a part of the reservists have been summoned, many others have felt the call of duty. I came because I feel a responsibility towards my land, for my country. I left the army 2 years ago, but I came here on my own initiative, even without being officially called up. It's our country. I took an oath of allegiance. If there are serious events, the duty of every man is to come, and in case of trouble, for everyone to respond. Some centers have received so many recruits that they've been forced to close. But the army wants to be ready. The armed forces of Ukraine are on the highest alert. We call all officers to serve the people, to strengthen army bases, and now we are working to renew our skills and knowledge in case of mobilization. A self-defense group is also signing up willing recruits at the site of the Maidan protests. With six times fewer soldiers than the Russian army, Ukraine is seen as no match for Moscow's military might.